start with this one. Get my nappy locks tool. Put my hair in the middle. And if my forehead is 12 o'clock, then the back of the opposite side of that would be 6. So I'm going from 12 o'clock through my new growth. I'm pulling up when I go through my new growth. From 12 o'clock to 6 o'clock. From 3 o'clock to 9 o'clock. From 6 o'clock to 12 o'clock. From 9 o'clock to 3 o'clock. From 12 o'clock back to 6 o'clock. From 3 o'clock to 9 o'clock. From 6 o'clock to 12 o'clock. Oops, my hair came out. Then back from 9 o'clock to 3 o'clock. And I could stop it there if I wanted my hair like that loose, but I still want it tighter. So back from 12 o'clock to 6 o'clock, 3 o'clock to 9 o'clock. It's getting pretty tight now, so I'm gonna like just do it at an angle right here. So what you would, I guess 11 o'clock to 5 o'clock. Yeah. So that's one of them retightened. On to the next. Tuck that in with this. Grab a lock, pin back that extra, put my hair through the tool, and then go from 12 o'clock to 6 o'clock, 3 o'clock to 9 o'clock. 6 o'clock to 12 o'clock, 9 o'clock back to 3 o'clock, 12 o'clock back to 6 o'clock, and then 3 o'clock to 9 o'clock, and it should lay down. Yeah. I never start at the same place. It really doesn't matter, just as long as you don't go through the same holes over and over, because that'll thin them out. What matters is that it like lays the direction that I want it to lay when I'm finished retightening it with the tool. My tool is curved because I've had it for so long. That one didn't go enough times through. Let's see. Nope, that's not gonna go. Try again. Thank you.